when this computer wasn't was still broken, I had Minecraft, but it was useless. I can't do it. So it got fixed, and then Roblox was added into it.